What's good, boys? It's your boy, Slick Vegeta. Look at your boy. Look at your man, bro. Nah, look. So we at a car meet? Okay, so hold on. Let me just redo the intro. What is up, my Slick seniors? It's your boy, Slick Vegeta, a.k.a. that boy, Slick in the flesh again, back with another banger. Y'all feel me? Hey, but look. Okay, real time. So I'm at like a car meet, right? And, okay, we finna walk in the building now. I mean, there's cars and stuff outside, but we finna walk in here. Alright, here we go. Yo, stop playing with him. Yo, stop playing with him. Alright, so which way are we going? We're gonna come this way. We're gonna come this way. Yo, stop playing, bro. Oh, that's a shit. Nah. Look at your. Oh my gosh, bro. Look at these. These are Rendeezies, bro. Bro, this is like scaring my soul right now, bro. Hey, but look. Nah. Dog, nah. We gotta walk over here. Dog. See, bro, it's just, dog, I mean, bro, look at the rims, dog, just look at them, bro. Nah, bro, is this a, what is this, what's this, an Acura? Stop playing with them, bro, stop playing with them, stop playing with them, bro. Hold on, let me get, like, an actual good view. Look at you, is that the bat symbol? Nah, dog, look at them. Oh my gosh, bro. Come on, bro. I'm just walking around. Gotham City, bro. This is a fear classic right here. This is a fucking fear classic right here. This is limited. That's crazy. No, this is a fear classic. This is a three-wheeler, dog. Like, look at this. Look at this shit, bro. Look at this shit. Oh, my goodness. See, what the fuck? Okay, we back over here with the 370. See, this is the 350 or 370. Yep. So, oh, original creation 370Z. Oh, see? You feel me? Look at your boy, bro. Look at your devil creations. Look at your man's, bro. Oh, shit. Your man's right here, bro. Look at these bikes right here, dog. Nah, bro. Hey, look at this one right here. Hey, nah, this one right here. Okay, we gotta do like a quick look around this one real quick. We got to do a quick. Nah, bro, they got neons everywhere, dog. Then they got this one. Bro, who let them cook, dog? Who let them cook? Who let them cook? Who let y'all cook, man? Oh, we finna get to them in a minute. Who let them cook, bro? Who let them cook, dog? Like, who let them cook? They've been cooking too much, bro. They was cooking in the kitchen last night. Y'all feel me? Ooh. Hey, nah, bro, driving it. Hey, let me like get out the way so that I don't like get ran over for real. But nah, bro, they got classics in this bit. Dog. Hey. Oh shit, it's good. So Ford. Look at some man. I'm gonna get my girl this car first. Let me stop. Nah, they got body kits on this one right here. Dog.
I'm getting Fast and Furious vibes right now. Like
for real though. And this one, another Devil Creations. Nah, Devil Creations is definitely winning this one. It's just like a competition or some shit. But look. Look at them. Look at them. They stay with it, bro. Nah, this is like a heated competition, bro. What the? Even the kids got cars? Dog good. But what the fuck? Damn, bro, these cars low as shit. Bro, they no clip you to the ground for real. I guess Gary's mod or something. Huh? This shit comes up. Stop playing, bro. Ooh, this one got a whole fucking exhibit for real. Ooh, look at that, bro. Man. Alright. They're ready for this side. The car, even the kids got shit on, bro. That's wild. Nah. Alright, here we go. So we start off with this one. Alright, we just gonna go like around, like we just gonna go in rows. Look at this shit, bro. Like, dog, look at this shit, bro. Damn. Hey, look, I gotta go like around it. Like, I gotta go around the entire thing so y'all can actually see. But look at this shit, bro. Look at this, bro. Alright, now that we're done with this one. Ooh, look at that dog. Now, this one right here. I'm just a tourist. Bro, I don't know what that said.
Damn, this shit a monster truck? What the fuck? Oh my god. Boy, what do hey? Oh my god, ain't no way. Bro, these tires big as shit, dog. I'm not touching nothing because I'm not trying to get in trouble, you know? Like, that's a risk. But look at this shit, man. Look at this shit, bro. This is a pure classic. This is like a hatchback, y'all feel me? Nah, dog. See. This is the part. Bro, look at this. Alright, now we got this one right here. Bro, look at this. Look at these masterpieces, bro. Like, bro. Bro, they stay with it. And this one right here, like, bro. Bro, who let y'all cook like this? Who let y'all cook, bro? Like, this is just a different definition. Oh my gosh, just goofy on, bro. Just wanted to end stuff. But no, these are like, I'll come with you next. And a Corvette, bro, hold on. I'm not even on that road net. We on this one. But look at this, bro. This is a Chrysler, right? It don't say it. It don't say it nowhere, but we can get to that next. Hey, but look at this, bro. Look at this, bro. Devil Creations is really winding out with these, bro. Look at the rims, bro. Look at this shit. All right. Bro, if I find the owner of Devil Creations, I'm gonna tell them, bro. Nah, they got pedestals for this one? Bro, it's wildin'. Who let y'all cook for real? Like, bro, who let y'all cook, bro? Nah, how great! Dog, I mean, just look at this shit, bro. Look at these pure masterpieces. We gonna get to you next. This one right here, I'm not sure if I'm allowed to go, like, behind the car, so I'm gonna just go, like, on the side. Bro, the rims are changing colors, dog. And then it's like, bro, just look at it, bro. Just stare in awe, bro. I'm not gonna go behind it because, like, I don't want to get in trouble. All right. Now, for this row, oh my god.
Boy, you don't get your...
Hulk smash that ass up out of here. Shit. Nah, bro, look at what they got going on in the trunk, dog. Like, bro, just look at this shit, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. Just look at this. Absolute fucking masterpieces, bro. Absolute masterpieces, bro. Look at the headlights. Now, for this one right here, bro, look at the engine. Dog. Maderlin got an upgrade for real. No, for real, Maderlin got like a real upgrade, bro. Excuse me? Whoever let them cook is wild. What is this? Now, for the Corvette, y'all know I gotta stick with this one the longest. I gotta, like, go end up with this one. Look at this. Bro, look at this. I gotta go slow with it, because, like, I mean, y'all just gotta get, like, a good look at this car real quick. Bro, just look at it. Look what they got in the back, bro. Look on the inside, bro. Like, look at this, bro. This is definitely the car that cooked the most out of all of them. This car was definitely cooking in the kitchen, bro. They even got hood lights, bro. Stop. Bro, they even got the thing on the inside of the hood, bro. Look at this, bro. Dog. Oh my god, bro. I really want to just get in that car and, like, bro. Now, for this, I don't know what this is. What does it say? Plymouth Roadrunner? All right. But look at this. Nah, this is definitely like a muscle car classic for, like, right here. This is that type. This is that type shit right here. Like, bro, look at this. Hold on. Let me, like, back up so y'all can get, like, a good look at this car. Like, so y'all can get, like, a good look at this entire thing. Y'all feel me? Look at this. Now, for this one, so someone's dead under there. Okay, that's normal. Bro, look at this. I definitely gotta go slow with this one, bro. Just look at dog, bro. Look what they got going on the inside, bro. Like, they definitely was cooking in the kitchen with this one, bro. even got like the tears on the side, bro. Even the vents, like, bro, I'm just an innocent bystander to all this, bro. What is this? It's a Pontiac Grand Am. All right, it's a Pontiac, bro, bro, dog. The rims, nah, y'all. Ooh. They definitely went off with this car. They definitely went off with this car for real. They definitely went off. Specifically with that one. Now, this is a nice motorcycle, bro. What is this? I don't know what this is, but this. Look at the wheels, bro. Bro. Oh my god, bro. Like, I could definitely see him out and see me and my bro, like, riding down the highway on one of those, bro. Now, this is like a hot rod type, whatever this is. Bro, look at this ish, bro. Like, look at this, bro. Oh my god, bro. Man, I can't even process this right now, bro. Alright. Now for the next one. This one was something light, y'all feel me? Nah, never mind. Look at the inside. This is some Mazda RX-3. It definitely cooks some up with that one too. This Corvette right here though, nah, the trunk pops open like that. Stop playing. No, the trunk ain't open. That's the trunk down there. Whatever this is, the engine's in the back of the car. It's all good. Nice rims, okay. Nice insides. I like what I see. We're definitely cooking in the kitchen with this one, too. Oh, my. Is this a classic Chevy SS, bro? Stop playing. Stop playing with your mans, bro. Stop. Dog. Oh, my. Hold on. If I turn my flash on, you can see, like, on the inside of the car. Like, dog. Look at this. Mans. Bro, they definitely went off of this car. Like, they definitely took their time and, like, worked on this car for real. Alright, now that we're done with this, bro, time for the last car. Well, let me turn my torch off. Alright. Alright. Now it's time for this one. So, look at the rims, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. Hold on. Look on the inside of the car, bro. Like, look what they got going on in here. Look at the dashboard. Like, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. Like, I can see, like, bro. Look how clean this car is. I can literally see my reflection on it, bro. Like, hold on. Let me stop. But look in the, bro, all this trunk space. I could probably fit a few bodies in here. I mean, they got the license plate going dumb. All right. Now, my top five. All right. Hold on. My top five currently. All right, hold on. My top five. Five. I'm sorry, but the Corvette definitely comes in fourth. Then we got, hold on. Third. Second place. Where's second place at? Second place is this Hellcat right here. Then first has to be this Pontiac right here. There's no other car in here topping this, bro. Nothing in here is topping that, bro. Alright, so now that we've basically seen all the cars, I've seen all the cars in here, so I think we're gonna, like, head outside, and we're gonna see what's out there for us to see, alright? No, I'm recording.
You went, I done called you, like, three times.
I didn't get it.
Stop the video.